Concerned, I'll defend somebody if I believe that they're right, you know, even if it means that I'll suffer for doing that. And I've been like that since I was a child. I've been taught that way by my father and my grandfather. They're very sort of, they're wordy people who don't mind just to stand up and say this is wrong, you know. I don't know. I don't think that's...
...to win during the March Markdown sales event at Palm Springs Nissan.